So parents ask me all the time, when should I start my child out in sports? And I have three tips. Number one, trust your intuition. Number two, consider your child's age, skills, maturity. And number three, get in touch with your own feelings. So trust your intuition. You know your child better than anyone else. It's okay to go with your intuitions. Parents, especially mothers, have been doing this forever, and usually we're right. Number two is consider your child's age and their skills, their maturity level. They must really be ready themselves. It's very important that your child is asking about the sport and wants to participate in the sport. We found that parents who are overly eager to get their kids in sports, it usually backfires. So make sure that your child is ready. And if anything, make sure that they have some of the skills so that they know how to play this sport that they want. If it's baseball, make sure that they at least know how to throw the baseball, catch the baseball. Yes, they'll be learning all of these skills, but they feel so much better going onto the field for the first time if they've got some of the skills. We need to really get in touch with our own feelings. You know, sometimes when we're watching our kids playing at a very young age, and I did this myself, we feel protective. We want to nurture. You might not be ready as a parent, and this is fine. Many parents stand on the sidelines fretting, and sometimes that fretting and that nervousness, it spills over to children. And if children see that, they're not comfortable. And it's okay. If you're not comfortable with the situation, we go right back to trust your instincts. And your instincts are really what should guide this whole process. There are many more tips on this and full articles on momsteam.com. Check it out. Enter some of the questions that you have into the forum. Start your own topic. I think once you get the full education, you're going to feel more relaxed. Your child will feel more relaxed. And have fun.